What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
Some chaos dwarves, nice. Irivel. Irivel. 5-0-0, that's a pretty good start for chaos dwarves. Only 10 guys, so he's got an extra guy. Only one bull, that's nice, who has break tackle. Blocker with mighty blow, blocker with claw, two blockers with guard, two rookie blockers, two rookie hobs, and a sure hands hob. So he'll have a loner hob as well, which would be 1150, which means we'll give him 160. Not too terrible. The claw guy is a little scary, but no mighty blow on him, so that's good. Hopefully we should be able to handle these guys pretty good, I think. See what he chooses to go with here. Goes the wizard. Yep. Kind of what I expected. So it looks like he probably got fame because he rolled an 11. Yep, and I rolled a 5. So, ugh, that means he's going to have 9. I got 9, and he's got 16. So he didn't get times 2. That's good. Thank goodness for that. All right. Okay, we'll take that. Oh, and I caught it. Nice. Even better. So that's a one die. Yep, that's what I thought. Oh, nice break. And a KO. Beautiful. Too bad that wasn't a cross. Oh, one more. If it had been a 10, I'd have crossed and leveled. Oh, that sucks. Thank you. 7 plus with 30 player. Not the best foul because it's a rookie and it's Thick Skull, but... Nah, we didn't break anyway. We rolled a 4. We did get a guy off the pitch, though, so that's good. And it was a guard guy, too, which is even better. Oh, nice. Well, we don't have to worry. Okay, he's going Mighty Blow instead. I was gonna say we don't have to worry about the claw. Blitzen. Smart play to go there. Try to get that dirty player out. Didn't do him any good. Bad we didn't fucking remove him. That would have been nice. That would have been nice. On this one. Hey, we got him on that one. Just a stun, but we didn't get caught, so that's good. Ooh, go for it. Fail that go for it, please. Ah. Oh, and he does the first action with a fucking loner. Wow. That was gutsy as fuck. That was gutsy as fuck. Nice, that's a turnover. Okay, so at least he had to use a reroll there. We'll take that. Ah, come on with the one die fucking yellow. Terrible. Absolutely terrible right there. Good. You deserve that. After that one die yellow bullshit. There would have leveled me. That would have been nice. Going through his fucking armor like butter, aren't we? Good KO. baby. Removing. Removing. Oh, KO. Did not get caught on the armor. Did not get caught on the injury. And Dirty Player got us on the armor. Nice. So far, going very well. Guard piece out. Claw piece out. There goes the fireball. And he only took one out, and it was the Tomb Guardian. Nice. So Wizard's gone. We don't have to worry about that anymore. Does get the yellow there, which is fine. Don't know really where he's going to go. Oh, he's going to run. He said, fuck this. I am out. Uphill, yep. Take the push so he doesn't get the takedown. Yep. Nice. Kill yourself, please. Ah, he didn't kill himself, damn it. Oof, almost rolled three fucking red. Come on, Mighty Blow. Do something. There we go. Ah, couldn't get the removal though, damn it. Could not get the removal. Hopefully be able to break him on this one. Nice cross. Yes. And I didn't get caught. Beautiful. The Fowler is going to town this game, boy. It was a dead that he got in back into a badly hurt. So the A-post saved him there. Fucking Fowler is going to town. Nice. There goes that reroll. Gotta get a yellow. Fucking he does. Jesus Christ. Whatever. I mean, I left it for him, but still, that's fucking stupid. Okay. We'll take that then, I guess. Nice. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Ah, oh, just to go for a KO, damn it. So let's do this hit first. Come on, baby, level up. Level up, baby, level up. Level up. Oh, damn it, come on. We're getting the breaks, just not getting the removals. Damn, we're breaking the shit out of his armor. Just can't get a removal. Mm-hmm. Cross him up. Man, fucking Fowler is just going to town this game. Absolutely going to town this game. Last reroll. Yep, last reroll. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Can't really get a hit there. Come on, remove him. Cross him up, baby. Cross him up. Keep it going, Fowler. Ah, just a stun. Damn, Soul is on fire tonight. He is absolutely on fire. That's fine. We're okay with that. That's fine, we're okay with that. Free hit there, we like that. Man, if I could get any kind of removals with these, or crosses with these, armor breaks that I've been getting, he'd be absolutely fucked right now. I mean, I've gotten a ton of fucking KOs. He did take a babe, though, didn't he? No, he didn't take a babe, did he? That was last game that took a babe. Oh, baby, I got caught on that one. 7 turns of fouls, and I got caught on the 7th. Yep, there goes the concede. Niggled up the bull, and there goes the concede, baby. That's what I'm talking about. I thought he conceded. Maybe he did. Yeah, he did. Nice. Two games, two concedes. Fucking Saul was on fire fouling that game. Holy crap, he was on fire. Detox, the blitzer that was going to score, gets the MVP. And then a rookie skill, he gets the MVP. We'll take him. That gets us up to 5-1-1. Yep. Nice. Nice. Getting some good TV in there. Might as well buy a stadium here. So back down to 13-20. One away from leveling there, cross away from leveling there, cross away from leveling there, cross away from leveling there. So we got three guys that could level with a touchdown, or a casualty, I mean. Nice. We'll take it.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Do I see the line of
my people back to the beginning?
No, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,